Balikan natin ang highlights ng opening round.
This was the show Phil and Ryan Dela Cruz of Hawaii Elite MMA put on last November against South Korea's Do Jim Lee. The fight was a part of the Universal Reality Combat Championship, or URCC.
Kid Tornado!
Despite going the distance with the URCC featherweight champ, Dela Cruz lost by decision. With that fight behind him, Dela Cruz will be the co-main event this Saturday, September 30th, as he takes on Nolan Hernandez in URCC 32 Fury Battle of the Islands at the San Mateo Event Center in California. Dela Cruz was able to take a break in his training while in Hawaii to speak with BA. This isn't going to be your first time in the ring. What made you go this route?
Yes, I hanging out with the wrong crowd and, you know, couldn't train and stuff like that. I didn't know nobody about fighting, so I went the wrong way. But then now, you know what I mean? Like, this is what I love to do. It keep me on track, keep me out of trouble, keep me in shape, keep me eating clean. Just what I love to do.
Dela Cruz hopes that with a victory this weekend, it will put him back on the road to another shot at the URCC featherweight title. Tell the world right now what's going to happen September 30th at the San Mateo Event Center for URCC.
You know, I don't want to speak too soon, but you know, like every fight, I do the same thing. You know, I'm going to look for the knockout. You know, that's what I'm going for. I'm going to just go in there and try to knock his ass out.
Ramel Kinclara, ABS-CBN News.